I knew this would be my last mission. I'd seen it coming for a long time. Nothing left to give. Nowhere to go but down. God knows I deserve what's coming. Thousand years ago, maybe only an hour, they dropped me on the outer edge. Research base on a frozen moon. Project leader, guy named Barnett, cashed in early. Took a stroll outside. No suit. No reason. No apologies. They sent me to find out why.
Anybody here?
You must be Hayes. Yes.
We were expecting you.
I know.
I'm Andrea Lippert. I worked with Barnett. Is it what you expected, comrade?
Never is. I used to be one of their best. Now they send me to shitholes like this. It's simple to be on top. No hesitation. No remorse. Push it inside and hope it stays there. Sometimes you need all the help you can get.
You're the project engineer.
I suppose.
Can you describe in detail your last meeting with Dr. Barnett?
I don't recall.
In his last days, did he seem upset or despondent?
No.
Do you know if he made any outside contact, family or friends?
I have no idea. If he had family or friends.
Where were you when it happened?
Sleeping.
Where?
In my work center.
Do you often sleep there?
When I'm tired.
Please be aware this record is public knowledge.
Of course.
The night that it happened, how did you find out?
There's an alarm.
What kind of alarm?
A loud one.
What did you do?
Nothing.
Nothing?
If a man wants to kill himself, who am I to stop him?
You didn't do anything.
No one goes topside during storms. Almost no one.
My purpose here is to gather information about the death of Dr. Barnett. We ask your cooperation. Nothing more, nothing less. Do you understand? I'd rather you didn't do that. Open file. Subject Lippert. Record start. Please state your name and current position.
Andrea Lippert. Seated. Survey scientist.
Your age?
42.
Married?
Widowed.
Lippert, Andrea, current status noted. Continue. It's now just the two of you.
Yes.
What was your relationship with Dr. Burnett?
I was part of his team.
What team?
The research team.
What were you researching?
How do you mean?
In general terms.
It was a feasibility study. To process atmospheric methane. They know that.
How long had you known Barnett?
I'm not sure. 5 years.
Since you'd been here?
Yes.
Not before?
No. You wouldn't be going to all this trouble if it was me that was dead, would you?
Pause. Strike the previous. Irrelevant. Continue. Tell me something about his work.
Like what?
How was it going?
That's assuming there was a goal in mind.
There wasn't?
I don't know. Barnett wasn't very methodical.
He was a scientist.
Yes. Methods are a matter of interpretation.
Was this facility ever put online?
You mean finished? No.
Why not?
Things happen.
Like what?
It's easy to get distracted.
I fear the dead more than the living. Things they leave behind don't seem ordinary anymore. Like they're still connected somehow.
Barnett's wife?
I have no idea.
Barnett was a chemist?
They say.
Storms?
I suppose. What did you do in the war?
Oh, this and that.
Intelligence?
Barnett's quarters in this lab are off limits until the investigation's finished. Do you understand?
Yes, what is it?
Where's Barnett's body?
His body?
Yes.
I have no idea.
It was never recovered.
What for?
Nothing.
How long will it last?
It varies. Days, weeks, months. We can't predict it with any accuracy.
It's cold.
290 below.
Must be interesting work.
You mean to come all the way out here? I'd say so. The atmosphere is very similar to early Earth's. Composed of molecular nitrogen, some argon, small percentage of methane. It's kind of like cold smog.
Lethal.
Obviously.
There are people interested in Barnett's work. its effect on the war.
They must be disappointed. How is Earth, comrade?
Far away.
I think of going back.
Things haven't changed. Goes on.
I need a smoke. Easy to get distracted.
What did you do?
Nothing.
Nothing.
If a man wants to kill himself, who am I to stop him?
You didn't do anything.
No one goes topside during storms. Almost no one.
Subjective. Irrelevant. Strike. Continue.
1-4, spec ocean, pass, remove, pass, 1-5, spec now, pass.
It's a mess in here.
Close file. What can I help you with?
A few more questions.
I'm very busy. Can it wait?
How long ago did work on this facility start?
I don't recall.
How close was it to being finished?
I don't think Barnett would ever have finished it.
Why not?
He never finished anything. He was,
distracted?
Perhaps.
Do you know if Barnett kept a journal?
I doubt it.
I didn't find anything.
I'm not surprised.
How much do you know about his research on storms?
It's not my thing.
How bad is this storm?
Severe.
Can we leave?
And go where? Life is a terminal event. These walls won't last forever. Second law of thermodynamics. In any closed system, disorder increases with time. Pass. 1-4. Tension.
Emergency exit, proceed with caution. 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 Emergency.
Yes.
Come to corridor C.
Now?
There's a situation.
Up right there.
Lift it off. You use that thing.
Skills are impressive. I built bunkers in the war a long time ago. I did a lot of things.
Hold on to that.
That's not too bad.
You're lucky it isn't deeper.
Yes, I am.
I take a couple of sleepers.
Yeah, well, sometimes it's nice to feel the pain.
What were you doing?
Maintenance.
Of what?
The foam is a sealant. It activates when there's a breach.
Tanks need to be charged. It was stupid. I've done it 1,000 times. Hayes. Thanks.
Samples? Storm dust.
Dirt.
I assume these samples were to be sent somewhere.
Maybe. Been here a while. Where are you from, Hayes?
You wouldn't know if I told you. Someplace cold.
Maybe I would. Married?
Once.
Is she still alive?
Yes, quite.
You don't like questions.
I don't mind.
Yes, you do.
How do you know when you're heading off the edge? Seeing things that aren't there. Back home, they'd have put my ass away. what got Barnett. The more I look, the less sense it makes.
See any ghosts? Not very productive, is it?
It depends.
On what?
On what I know so far, which is not very much. What causes the color?
Hydrocarbon elements.
Hydrocarbons.
The building blocks of amino acids. You ask a lot of questions.
It's my job.
Do you always do what they tell you?
Not always.
What's your stake in all this? A promotion? What?
If I told you, I'd have to kill you.
It seems kind of pointless.
Barnett was well thought of.
They didn't know him.
And you did?
Not really.
You miss him.
It doesn't feel any different.
How do you mean?
It's just as lonely. They don't send people like you here.
Barnett was important.
Not that important.
What about you?
I wanted to come here.
That's too bad.
I had no reason to stay. Tell me.
Why?
I want to know.
The Things haven't been good. You don't want to know.
You wouldn't tell me the truth anyway.
My last mission. Two dissidents, a man and a woman. They were marked for assassination. I went to their home in the mountains. It was winter. I put a bullet in his head while she watched. And then I did her. What I didn't know was their son watched the whole thing. Just a boy.
What happened?
He ran outside when I started shooting. I tracked him through the woods to a lake. I shot him in the back. He bled to death in the cold. Wasn't a soldier anymore. Just a murderer. You wanted to know.
Communication is a lost art.
I've seen signs of structural weakness in my quarters.
We all have. When is your investigation complete?
When I say so.
leaving, you know.
No, I didn't.
It's time to go.
How?
If I told you, I'd have to kill you.
Maybe I can help.
With what? Words? You think words can solve problems? You write things down, take notes, investigate, record, categorize. It's an illusion, Hayes. You haven't solved anything. You're no closer than when you came here.
I know that...
You don't know anything. Hayes. It's real, isn't it?
Tell me what Barnett found out.
Nothing. I don't know.
I don't believe you.
It doesn't matter.
Turner.
I want answers.
It's unfortunate. A small breach. You were very lucky.
How long have we got? Why haven't you been filing engineering reports?
I've been very busy.
Obviously.
I don't have to explain anything to you.
This is what you wanted, isn't it? The whole thing's going to fail. You're making sure of it.
I told you it would.
Maybe Barnett didn't just walk out of here. Maybe he was helped.
I don't accept judgment from junkies.
At least I care about something.
What's wrong, Hayes? Can't feel anything? Can't feel what's right or wrong, so you just make it up? You're as bad as the place you came from. I can't save anyone.
You said you were leaving. Is there a way? How?
Through the hole.
What happened to Barnett?
He's gone.
Where?
Outside.
He's dead?
I don't know.
What did he find out about the storms? What did he know?
There's no pattern.
Did Sterner take things from Barnett's lab, his journal?
There was no journal.
How do you know?
I looked. Barnett.
What about the dreams?
I walked abroad in a snowy day. I asked the soft snow with me to play. You won't find the answer looking straight at it. Maybe you don't want to find it. Predictable.
No pattern. If it was alive. Intelligence?
Whatever that means.
Barnett. He knew?
I assume.
Is he dead?
Ask it.
Here. Outside. They sent me to find out why. Now it's time.
Time.
No.
We've got to seal off the gateway. I didn't know you were a thief, too.
Thief? Murderer? In the end, it's just a judgment.
Is what you wanted.
It would have all failed sooner or later. I tire of waiting.
And Barnett?
very close. He had to know. I don't.
I was outside once on a repair several miles to the south. An overlook. You may have seen it. It's a lake. A lake of liquid methane. It was quite different. A faulty gauge convinced me there was a rupture in my air supply. I wouldn't make it back. I panicked. The event was out of my control. Helpless. I was wrong then. My life is my own. My thoughts are mine. How about you, Hayes? Ashes to ashes. Dust to dust. I do what I must.
I really think it's time to go.
I'm ready.
Oh, no!
Emergency beacon activated. Transmitting distress signal. Emergency beacon activated. Transmitting distress signal.
Thank you.